Have a great yesterday, that's what she said. Or was I running behind? Or was she 24 hours ahead? Have a great yesterday, that's what she said. I tried to comprehend, I couldn't get it out of my head. Is that girl from the future? She seemed satisfied to scan my groceries, but she mostly made me feel tongue-tied. Is that girl from the future? Did she give herself away when I heard her say, have a great yesterday? I said thanks and she smiled and I walked away. If she lives in tomorrow, then today's her yesterday. Has she pushed me to the edge of time and space? If I close my eyes, will I still be in the same place? Is that girl from the future? She seems so satisfied to scan my groceries, but she mostly made me feel tongue-tied. Is that girl from the future? Did she give herself away when I heard her say, have a great yesterday? One good day leads to another, like a long winding trail of dominoes. Past, present, future, they're just part of the flow. I learned that from the checkout girl at the corner gas and go. Well, that girl in the market, she smiled in my dismay, 'cause what I heard were not the words that she did say. She said no, I said rest, not yesterday. Have a great rest of the day. Then I laughed, I said I did. I thought about it all day. I really had a great yesterday. Because of you, I had a great yesterday. Rest assured, I had a great yesterday.